The names Walt and Hisenberg, you probably think of Breaking Bad, but one New Mexico man may just be bad. This week, Walter Hisenberg of Alamogordo was arrested of an extortion charge. He's accused of demanding money and a Harley Davidson from the owners of a halfway house where he had been staying. Just a little over a week ago, he was also arrested for allegedly breaking his neighbor's window. Although both Hisenbergs love their money, the real Walter Hisenberg landed himself in jail.
So even